Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Transport Fever 2 in Germany. I'm your host, DesertFox. This is episode 21, and we are starting outside the Lehnwald Vorbis main freight transfer yard. We are watching our mainline freight train dump the rest of its goods off and bail. So today we're going to be picking up from there, and we are going to be hooking up several cities, several small towns to these lines, starting with Freiberg, and then we will probably run... Well, you know what? I'm thinking running two branch trains for the time being to get two of them in here. We're going to run two sets of tracks. We're going to run Freiberg, Kärrchen, and then we're going to run to Herrigenhelm and to Rethem. From Rethem, we'll be able to connect all the way back up to Werdau and Kandel. Or we can just bend it back to Kandel, but this Freiberg and Kärrchen line should be the only two we are going to have on that little shunt branch. We don't have like a dedicated branch, a lot of them in this playthrough, and I don't have a lot of smaller stuff running on it, so we'll get building here. Buildings, freight, two track, 320. No electricity on this. Why is that one cheese? Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over here and we're gonna make that the early editor. We're gonna make it from cheese to. Fuel, we can deal with the fuel. Alright. Now, that's one station in. Now let's get the kitchen. And we'll put that sumbitch. In right there. Then, with our road, we will run. Yeah. Like that. Alright. It's not pretty, but I could care less. I'm not here for pretty, I'm here for functional. Oh, we got high speed tracks too. So that means now we can just jettison. We don't have trains that are fast enough to them, but we'll start upgrading the track lines. Freiberg's over there. So let's start heading that way. To Freiberg. Awesome. Now, to get over here. My man's over here. What's he ride? Yeah, he rides track 2, so we'll take track 1. And we'll go like this. Boom. Okay. Alright. I think that's gonna work. Snake right through. Oh, ooh, and we got another big ass train. So we got one of the it's like the predecessor to the big boy. He finally shows up. Awesome. Smooth gun is friend, smooth gun is life. No, I don't want to upgrade the Canterburys. Or Canteries. I can't believe Canterburys, Canteries. I don't know what they are. Yes, Kitty, I see you. Hi. There. theoretically now. I'm only going to pull one train on here. Hello, autosave, you glorious, glorious bastard. Just in case, because I want that main line to just have to haul so much, so much goods that we are forcing it to make a profit. And I think it's big enough at that point where I think we can actually get rid of the train we have on it. I might just wait for the big boy. Because that's going to be freaking expensive. And when I mean freaking expensive, I genuinely mean it's going to be freaking expensive. Alright. So, we will go. Actually, not a bad little line. Boom. 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 Okay. What is this? Oh, yeah. Scheiße. Gretchen. What station are you stopping at Gretchen? If I switch you to 2, you activate the whole thing. Hey. I like it. Also, why are you only running single tracked? I don't understand that. Oh, because that's the station. Okay. And then he only basically has to ride a single track back? Okay, did I do something wrong there? Yeah, okay. Don't understand why that line is now choosing not to cooperate. Yeah, that is... This guy? Oh, shit. Yeah. Alright, so... No, you're here. No? You're here. What if I... There it is. Now we're working. Now that should have fixed that. Cool. Looks like now I just gotta get some trains. The condition of train 41 is in really rough shape. I also did not want to wait ages for a train to come over here. So we're just going to do it the hard way. I'm going to cause the train there at the other end to hopefully gain some traction. Steam. Scroll down. I think I want to use, like, this big guy. Cargo. And then we're going to add 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. And then probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, call it 6. We'll just call it that. Make it a nice little sized hauler. And, 33 million quid? Onto what line? Line 5. Now, line 5 is the Lane Feld. Orbis to what's the other to Kirchen freight branch. Cool. So now theoretically we should have activated the need for demand over here at all stations. And we're gonna need one big station here. Truck stop. And we're going to have that to that. this is... What city is this? Oh, this is Fruburg. Trucks. All right. Put three of them on there. Over here at Kirchen. Cool. All the road vehicles are going to be pretty poor by now. I don't care. This is Kirchen. Trucks line one. And then we'll get a second one. Now, let's head out here. Now, where's our main line? Did he make it all the way back yet? Yeah, he did, that big bastard. Alright, so hopefully we drag enough stuff out of that, so... pretty long train. Nah, it's got to go all the way to Berlin, all the way over to here. Then it goes to two more stops. But theoretically, we should now have created demand at these stations. I think I'm going to go that way, actually. Don't know, but we're getting there. We're getting there. Yeah, we're gonna getting there. All right, cool. My ferrets are making all sorts of noise. Yeah, see, one of these big motherfuckers is... 12. Then we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. What's that say back there? So it says it's good. It can haul it all. Top speed, 50. Eh. That big bastard uploaded or upgraded. Look at that big son of a bitch. And then he'll be replaced by the big boy. Yeah, now he shouldn't actually be needing... He's all the way down to Niederstetten. Wow. So, yeah, hopefully a couple of runs will get these guys kind of on their mount. So let's do 100. And 100. And then over here, we'll do 200. And 200. And we'll do over here, we'll do... 100 food. All right, do perks down there. Cool, now we have some solid desire for everything. Alright, so with that being said, I think we're going to end the episode off here. It's so big it don't even fit the station anymore. And that's what she's... Oh, and yeah, we're choking, so we might have to force the game into speed 2. Alright, but yeah. With that being said, I've been your host, DesertFox. I've really enjoyed this episode. I'm going to let you guys go with this one. This has been episode 21, and I will see you guys in the next one. We will probably... We'll probably add... Hergenhelm and Rathem to the line, I guess. We might do something here with this fish thing, just so we can get meat, like, exported to Rethem, like, immediately. So I'm gonna look for a little fishing cannery or something. I haven't actually worked... Yeah, right here. We can do a little back line or something, or... I think there might be something over here I can work with. So, yeah, right here, even, you know. We can move it to a different spot and make it work in terms of track layout and not making stuff too complicated kind of stacked on top of each other. But there we go. Now I'm just kind of jibber-jabbering. But yeah, that's the end of the episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed this one. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I will see you in the next one. I have been your host, the Desert Fox. Peace.